back to my channel. Today I'm going to share my experience working with a virtual personal trainer using the Trainwell app. I wonder what it's like to have a personalized training plan right from your own phone, especially if you're over 60 and looking for fitness guidance that suits your needs, then stick around. First off, let's talk about what it was like getting set up on the Trainwell app with a trainer. Okay, first off, when you sign up, you have the option to fill out a fitness profile where you will enter your goals, your fitness level, and any limitations or preferences you might have. For me, I've mentioned that I focus on functional fitness and mobility. So Trainwell matched me with a trainer that focuses on senior fitness. Once I connected with a trainer, we had a brief call to discuss any goals I have and any challenges I've been facing. I love that my trainer asked questions about my daily routine, how much time I can commit to workouts, and any past injuries that I wanted to work around. It felt personal and tailored to my needs, which gave me confidence in the program. What's great about Trainwell's personal training is the flexibility. My trainer created a program that's a mix of strength training, mobility exercises, and balance exercises. All those things are important for staying healthy, leading a healthy and active life over 60. And the best part is these sessions can be done at my own pace. Another thing that I appreciate is how my trainer checks out with me regularly to see how I'm progressing. We use the app's chat feature to stay connected and adjust my plan as needed. For example, if I find a workout too challenging or if I need to focus more on a particular area like flexibility, my trainer can update my routine instantly. Now let's talk about the pros and cons. A pro for me is the convenience of being able to work out with a trainer without ever having to leave my home. And of course, there's the accountability factor. Knowing that my trainer is keeping track of my progress helps to motivate me. On the downside, if you're new to fitness, you might prefer an in-person trainer so that you can get the guidance to ensure that you're doing the exercises correctly. Also, Trainwell's virtual trainer service is an additional cost. So you need to decide if it's worth it, the investment for your fitness goals. Overall, I'm really enjoying the experience of working with a virtual trainer through Trainwell. It feels personalized, convenient, and supportive. Everything I look for in a fitness program, especially at my stage in life. If you're curious about working with a virtual trainer and want a plan that fits into your lifestyle, I definitely recommend giving them a try. Thank you everyone for tuning in. If you've worked with a virtual trainer before or used Trainwell, I'd love to hear your thoughts about it in the comments below. To like, comment, and subscribe for more tips on staying fit and healthy after 60. See you in the next video. Bye, everyone. You gotta understand.